to your left, right there, the pathway. No, just right there. Because I want to get there. Bye. Do you think it's bigger?
I think so.
Look, that's the same size. Yeah, I'll show you the YouTube video. One of the rooms. Hmm? They came from Catalina. Remember? Catalina Island, yeah.
Like a resort or something?
Yeah.
There was a resort on the Catalina?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
That's a big ship. There's a Soviet sub. Right there. Go check it out. The Soviet sub.
Should check it out?
Huh?
Should check it out?
It's closed right now. The whole thing is closed.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's a rotting
one. See the star? The red star? Let's go get close. Go take a picture from here.
This is called a Scorpion. It's a Foxtrot. Foxtrot has a Soviet Scorpion.
Mm-hmm.
Also just known as the Scorpion.
Yeah. Even the Queen Mary.
How come they're not gonna repair it? Seems like a really
They're running out of money.
They have to just get more money.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be really cool to just see what's inside.
Yeah.
How did they even get their hands on the Soviet submarine?
I know,
that is impossible.
Remember the hunt for Red October?
Yeah.
Have you seen the movie, right?
Yeah.
Probably the
Probably
this is the one.
I mean the captain and
the most advanced Soviet sub. Yeah, it's all rusty now.
I'm surprised it's still floating.
Hmm?
I'm surprised it's still floating.
Yeah. Compared to the cruise ship, the NCL. Huh?
Yeah.
About the size of this one. Oh, look at that. Look at the picture. Look at the picture. Mm-hmm.
Can we go on?
Mm-hmm.
Are we allowed?
No, everything is everything is closed. But I'm sure there is a
attractions, events.
Yeah, boys.
Oh shoot. Yeah, the scorpion submarine is infested with raccoons.
Mm-hmm. A what?
That submarine we saw earlier is infested with raccoons. I'm surprised even raccoons even got off the submarine in the first place.
Yeah.
That's not right, Queen. The submarine's being sold.
How much?
Sold to an anonymous buyer.
Oh, somebody saw. Somebody got it?
Yeah, but I'm not sure if they actually bought it. That's what I hate to say. You might as well sell. You might as well scrap it.
Mm-hmm. No, I think the city of Long Beach got it. So they're probably just using this one for filming. Huh?
Yeah. Really cool to just walk aboard it.
Mm-hmm.